Welcome to Expert SEM program on supply chain acknowledgement term. Today we are going to see a term called LIFO. See, inventory has to be evaluated and has to be recorded for various reporting purpose. So there are various methods of evaluating inventory. One such important method is called LIFO, last in, first out. So it is nothing but method of inventory valuation for accounting purpose. Okay, the accounting assumption is that most recently last in is the first to be used for or sold, first out for costing purpose, but there is not necessarily any relationship with the actual physical movement of specific items. So you know, other methods like FIFO or standard cost, average cost methods are there, but whatever method you use should be consistently followed over a period of time. Though LIFO is not so much popular and not recommended, you may have to understand how we are doing it. It's only for valuation purpose. So you are going to take the cost of entire inventory based on the cost of item lost or received. So in the inventory, even you may be receiving item at various point of a time with a different prices, but we are going to only consider the cost of the item which has been received latest for all the items in the inventory. So this may be beneficial or could result in higher valuation or lower valuation depending upon whether this cost of this particular inventory has gone up or gone down compared to the previous period. Thanks for watching. Bye. All the best.